Hey there, welcome to day 352 of our All About You 365 day challenge to do one thing every day that centers us. In a little journal book, one thing every day that centers you. Today is a sayings day about time and not wasting time. Let's grab a magnifying glass and see what it has to say. It says, your time is limited, so don't waste it living someone else's life. This was said by Steve Jobs, the late Steve Jobs. And our challenge today says, how I lived my life in my own way today. Are you living your life in your own way today? I like to think that I do now, but there have definitely been times in my past that I lived for other people. I lived doing things that I thought I should do, but maybe that didn't necessarily make me happy. Sometimes I do that, but a lot less frequently now as I get older and wiser than when I was younger and more likely to be influenced by other people's thoughts, feelings, and beliefs, maybe even than my own. So share in the comments below what you're going to do today that proves that you're not wasting your time living someone else's life and that you're being yourself and living your own life. Share that, and I'll be with you tomorrow for another saying about and another challenge for us to get to know ourselves better. Any questions, hit me up. Otherwise, Sharon Hornhellstrom out. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.